Back for a night session, FC24. Looks like we sold four players. Hussein's starting to sell. That's good. More than enough to upgrade Sanchez now to Evoa. But she's going to have to wait in line. Got a few other players to try and Evo up first. Making sure this stream is working properly. Yeah, we're looking good. Guess we're. Oh, there is one thing I wanted to check first with objectives. Check how many games we have to play with the French League women. Well, I only need to do a couple more games. Division 1, Feminine. I've got to play three more games. And we're using Florian Wirtz in the midfield at the moment, just so we can rack up these games, or yeah, score one in each game using our UEFA player. What is it, the Euros? I don't even know what it's called. Okay, the squad selector. This will tell us what it's called. No, it won't, because it's bugged to play a rarity 1, 2, 3. Dude. Haven't even updated the game for them yet. Golden, I'll give her a plus 28 because I think we'll be able to evo her at some stage. Hayley Rasso for sure gets the plus 28. So I've already played our 7 games with Hayley. 7 goals scored. Got to be happy with that. And she hasn't started every game. Most of those games have been off the bench too. Bombastar, she's rocked up 4 games for us already. Corbeau, she's doing her job. I think once we get those next 3 games racked up, I think we'll bring back on Raud. And then Kelly can also come into the squad, I think, over there on the right wing. I think we'll have to, might have to go this route until we finish these games with Florian Wirtz. already in the screen. Yeah, let's go. Let's get this happening. Got to win a game by more than two goals, two or more goals. And then we can Evo Zellum up to 84.
Well, the weather forecaster has promised us an agreeable day for football, and that's
Deckers
exactly what
FC.
I'm Derek Ray in the commentary position, and alongside me is the former Arsenal and West Ham midfield player Stuart Robson. And what we have coming up for you is live action from Division 1.
Okay, let's go. Whoa. This should be good in front of Goulton, get back.
This is how it looks for the home side. Ferland Mendy plays with De Marcos in the fullback positions. Xabi Alonso plays.
Oh, come on. There was an open player there. That's twice in two games. They just passed to completely the wrong person. And just let them in for an easy goal. Oh, dude.
Well, that was an opportunity to make the scoreboard look even better from their point of view.
Oh, big chance missed that. This game is still very much in the balance.
Come on. The press, come on.
Press.
I'll go Goulton.
Options in the middle.
Oh, what? Can't even make a pass. The press is so hard.
From one side of the pitch to the other.
Nice work, Ilstead. Should have taken off Vertz. Forgot all about that.
Kristen Press.
Let's go up there.
Hina Sugita. Very effective challenge for
stupid Vertz. Nice work, Ilstead.
Kristen Press.
Oh, Vertz! Oh, he almost actually did something for us. All right. Where is Sanchez? Couldn't even get that shot on target.
Casemiro.
Oh, nice. Nice work, Sanchez. Put it through. Ah. Why can't my players defend like that? Oh, can't even switch the right player, let alone my players defending any good.
Amanda Ilstedt. Bon Pastor. Bon Pastor.
Oh, just go by yourself then, no worries. Press. Oh. Oh, come on, that was a foul, dude.
Mendy. Alonso. De Marcos. And there to intervene. Sugita.
Sanchez? Oh, come on, dude. What do I have to do to get past his keeper?
How about the short corner? Bon Pastor. She moves the ball with intent.
What?
Well, they can bring it out now.
Well, as you can see, the visitors have controlled the possession in the last 15 minutes and have created one or two good chances with it.
Virgil van, no skill. Oh, nice work, Krieger. He's got Mendy as well. Come on.
A very timely interception. Sonia Bonpastor. Well, getting close to the halftime break, and the visitors find themselves behind. Stewart.
Oh, Virgil van no skill.
Too many negative passes.
Why would I pass it all the way back there? There was just a player right next to me. Go press. Press. Yes. Finally. Swear Kilstead. Go Galton.
And so it is, the first half story has been written.
Sugita doesn't suit playing in her role at the moment. It's really has to do it for the team. Bring on Lurban for Corbo.
So back underway here into the second half.
Where Quetta. Mendy. Oh, she didn't do a skill move, dude. Come on. And then register. Oh, totally to the wrong person.
Sonia Bonpastor.
Oh, go Sanchez! Oh, come on.
Gabriel Martinelli. Rice with it. Mendy. In a useful looking position, but will there be an end product?
Benzema, really? What was that? Can't even dribble it.
Martinelli. Mendy has it.
Could you switch to the player I would like it to go to, please? She stopped a run. Come on.
Gabriel Martinelli. They have it again.
What? Could you please pass it? That was terrible. Some help, people. Totally too. I didn't want it to go to. Go, Rosso. Really? Come on.
Getting in there to intercept. Press.
Sanchez put in for Heather Esso.
Martinelli. Mendy has it.
Swerk Goldton. Block every single passing lane.
20 minutes remaining. Preston press.
Go totally offside. Santos on for Goldton. Goldton's not having the best of games out there on the right.
Stage of the game.
Let's go, yes. Oh, yes. Nice work, Santos. She's come on, too. Very nice. Yes, nice work, Zellum.
Bon Pastor. Ashley Sanchez.
Oh, put it in the Rosso. That must have been close.
No let up on the pressing front. De Bruyne.
No. Kingsbury comes up big. Nice work, Ilstead. Krieger. Another corner. No.
Anthony Sanchez.
Press. Ah, Virgil van Dijk skill. Nice work. Oh, if we get that pass in a bit quicker, ladies.
Tension building still level.
Oh, get over there, Sanchez.
On to press.
Press. Oh, that was totally to not who do I wanted it to go to. Oh, come on, this is rubbish. That's two goals that he's gotten because of passes that have gone to totally the person I didn't want it to go to. Two goals he got. Because of passes that went to someone I didn't want it to go to. Thanks, game. If it's not hard, it's not like it's not hard enough with the team I've got coming up against all these god squads. Doesn't go back far enough to show that pass that I didn't make. What about this last one? Yeah, it doesn't go back far enough. XP and I was just 25 XP. Oh, I went into the wrong screen, didn't I? EA fixed that game. Fix your game, EA.
Hello, it's great to be with you, and I don't think anybody is going to complain especially about the weather. My name is Derek Ray, and sitting next to me here on the commentary gantry is the former Arsenal and West Ham United midfield man.
Hello, dude. It's got Rapino and Kroger as well. Well, I do have Rapino, but I don't like her.
What more could you ask for?
She doesn't work in my team. I don't know why.
Well, the two wide players are great in 1v1 situations, and their movement is also very good.
Oh, I shouldn't have done that.
That will need to control the flow of the game.
Nice work, Ilstedt. Oh, really?
Is this the moment? And the deflection behind Ben for the corner. Can
My player tripped over twice because of Varane. Was it Varane?
And here's the first 11 for Dinamo. Lev Yashin begins in goal. Kyle Walker plays with Oleksandr Zinchenko in the fullback positions. Mikhail Balak plays alongside.
Oh, I've got to change verts, dude.
Possibilities for Dinamo. Well, nothing comes of it. It looked promising. Sugita.
Verts. That's why I need Sanchez out there.
Adama. Zanetti. And there it breaks down, but credit to the defence. And on to Bonpastor. Preston Press. Oh no, in a dangerous position.
Oh yes. Nice work, Sugita. Now let's take Verts off. Sanchez, there she is. Nice work, Bonpasta. Nullifying Mr. Traore.
Plenty of options.
Oh, that was terrible.
Bonpasta.
Oh, my.
Megan Rapinoe.
Oh, Goulton, very good. Oh, she's going to be offside, I think. Well, she wasn't. Oh, that's my bad. I should have punished that. Oh, dude. Thought she was going to be offside. Oh, press. Oh, I went behind her or something. Oh, now I'm going to get punished, I think. Ooh. Oh, nice work, Krieger.
Well, can Dinamo take advantage of this corner kick situation now?
He was trying to do the tricky, I think. Oh, that was so delayed, that pass.
Huerta.
Oh, game skipping, look at that.
Good movement.
Ooh. Go all the way back.
Huerta. Now with press.
Oh, how did she miss that, Sugita?
That's a really wasted opportunity. It was a great chance.
Traore.
Oh, nice work, Huerta. Oh, God. Look at all the players. There was like 10 players around me, dude. Oh, come on. Oh, dude. That's not fair. Come on.
Sanchez. That's a super piece of defending.
Could you pass it to who I want it to go to? Come on. Oh, that's got to be a foul, dude. Come on. Oh, fuck it. Three times it didn't go to who I wanted it to switch to, dude. Oh, this game. Oh.
Sanchez. Can they hit on the break?
Oh, stop. Come on. Oh, come on. Dude, this guy. Such a troll.
Krieger. And Rapino.
Oh, come on. I can't even get out, dude. Oh, my God. What are my defenders defend like that? Rasso and Lurban. Kulbo is terrible. She's not good enough for our team.
So the two teams have switched around and the second half is underway.
That's where Quetta.
Ali Krieger.
Dude.
A delicious piece of skill. Well, they keep passing away.
Oh, come on.
Going, unfortunately.
How are you supposed to get past the press if your passes end up being so shite? And then they get you on the counter attack. Oh, she was like moving in mud. Come on.
For his work up to this point, Stuart.
Well, they weren't at their best, but with that equaliser, you can see why he's so important to this team. Hopefully they can get more of the ball to him in the second half so he can show us his ability.
Space for Dinamo out wide. Plays it back.
It's... Look at this press, dude.
Really easy for the referee to spot that deflection. So now a throw in. Ashley Sanchez. On to press. Sanchez. No possibilities in the centre.
Oh, come on. She had a pass straight through to Rasso.
This could square the game. And that's exactly what has transpired. Now, that could be a massive turning point. And momentum.
Mate, it should be like up 4-2 by now. Whoa, 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 whoa.
Now, let's see what they can do here.
Oh, totally to the wrong person. Come on. Dude, he just has to press circle and it goes in the net. He just presses circle and I've got to solve world hunger. Oh, dude. Oh, come on.
Oh.
dude.
Well, the attacking options appear plentiful.
Well, oh. Shit passes.
Megan Rapinoe. And return to Pele. The delivery.
That's for Kingsbury.
The keeper has managed to get there. Bonpastor. Sanchez. Here's Rasso.
Oh, I have to pass it all the way back to there.
Well, a stylish moment.
Oh, come on. Bullshit. Oh, mate. Oh, I didn't really want to go to 11, but we'll do that. Oh, come on.
Just the tackle that was needed. I think most defenders would expect to be booked, halting an attack.
This game... bring Santos on.
In that fashion. Pele. Zanetti must take the lead here and rattling the post.
Well, what a finish that would have been. Surely that would have won the game for them.
Come on.
May just be one more chance coming for one of these teams.
Sofia Huerta.
Oh, of course, Sinchenko. Dude, and gets a counter-attack straight away. Oh, dude.
5 minutes to go. Bonpastor.
Oh, come on. Three players there. And then I've got zero players now. Come on. Oh, oh, come on.
Well, what a massive moment that is. Such a good save. Added crucial time as well.
I've got always three players around me and always have to defend one-on-one. There we go, we've got to the next level. I'm gonna have to restart this. so I can check my objectives. How garbage is this game? Okay, so I'll restart the stream, I guess. Be back in a bit.